Even though the view was unrestricted and the life was all yours, you had an overwhelming dread that it wasn't really happening to you. Someone else was pushing the buttons, making the decisions. You had become a spectator of the game show, and the prize, too valuable to comprehend. Yet the urge to spin the wheel was more potent than any drug. And as the clock ticked down, you watched the game show host smile into the camera and say, "Well, kid, what'll it be?"